What's going on, YouTube? Back with another video, man. It's my birthday week, man. We out in Cali for my birthday. Me and my girl. She's somewhere in there. I don't know. This is a new camera. I don't got the little screen, so I don't even know if I'm in frame right now. But yeah, man, my birthday is not going as planned already, man. My birthday outfit, epic fail. My shirt ain't come in. My rental car, bro. The people that rented it before me crashed it like yesterday, so I can't get it today. I was gonna get a Hellcat. I'm gonna show y'all a little. I'm gonna insert a little picture of the wreck or whatever. So I couldn't get the Hellcat. So they got me in a little Audi truck now. Nothing crazy. Nothing I can really do content with, but it's all good. We in Cali with it. But yeah, man, we just got to the Airbnb. We just settling in. We got here late, bros. 7:20. We were supposed to be here at like 4 o'clock, 3 o'clock. Our flights kept getting delayed. But yeah, man, we about to go get some food and probably just chill today. Ain't doing too much, but I just wanted to check in with y'all real quick.
Hey, get up real quick.
I forgot to bring the camera with me. When we had just left, we had went to the cookies dispensary, and then we went to Walmart to grab the little stuff we needed so we stay clean on this trip. And then we went to In-N-Out. But yeah, man, we about to eat this food. I'm about to blow some and then probably go to sleep, chill. Ain't doing too much today. We got here late as hell, like I said earlier. So this probably just gonna continue into tomorrow's video. I plan on dropping a video every day, but me not getting the rental I wanted to get might cause that not to happen because I had like 4 videos planned with the rental, but we gonna figure it out. I'm gonna get with y'all tomorrow, man. What's going on, YouTube, man? Next day, I just woke up like a couple minutes ago. Getting ready to take my girl to get her motherfucking eyebrows done. Yeah, I'll probably just chill in the car. But yeah, man, we just finna chill for a little bit. And then, I don't know, probably go to Melrose today. Go shopping. But yeah, I finna go drop my girl off at the little lash appointment. Drop her ass off to get her lashes done. Probably go to the gas station and get some blunt so I can roll up while she doing that. Get some drink because my mouth's dry. I woke up this morning like I felt like SpongeBob when he needed some water.
I need it.
What's going on, YouTube, man? We in traffic. We on the way to Melrose. We about to do a little shopping. I ain't really been recording because shit, I just been in the crib cooling. But we 20 minutes away from Melrose right now, about to do a little shopping. She recording right now. She probably ain't gonna be recording the whole time because she be bullshit.
What you mean?
You be,
no. I gotta record for my YouTube
every time
too.
You record this?
No. In 2 miles, no. Take the exit onto La Brea
we
Avenue.
We gonna figure it out, man. I'll get with y'all when we on Melrose in the little stores or whatever. Shit. We'll get y'all in a little second, man. What's going on, YouTube, man? Back with y'all finally, man, after like hours. Not recording, not doing nothing but driving. Not even driving hours, just chill out. I ain't been on my camera, but we back. We on Melrose, and we at the Bape store. I'm about to go up in here. I know they not gonna let me record, but I might get some footage for y'all on my phone. Sneak a little Snapchat videos or something like that. But then we gonna go make our way down Melrose, go to another couple other stores. I don't know what she wanna do, but she probably wanna shop or something. But I need to get some Bape shirts. And then we gotta get some forces. And then we gonna go to Cool Kicks and all types of stores. Inside Bape. We outside Bape now, waiting on these damn traffic. All these cars keep driving past. I got me a t-shirt and a little keychain. I'm gonna show y'all that later when we get back to the B&B. But we about to go to Cool Kicks right now. That shit far as hell down the street. Stores would be closer, but hell no, that shit far as hell. So give y'all a fit check right quick, man. I got the cherry gloves on. True leather jeans. Got this treacherous top. The back got like army people on it. LV bag. We're just living out here, man.
Thank you. I got that Study Yourself. That's the first collection from the brand. Feel me? I got some t-shirts, $25 t-shirts. I got some oversized t-shirts like the one that I have on. These ones are 40, that mock neck oversized fit. All my hats are 30. Got some shorts right here.
There's steals in here.
There's just something about a four, a
retro four. They got multiple colors. I like this. That's what you want. Yeah.
These shoes are big.
They got the new Ford Early at Cool Kit. Man, these are so hard to me. What's going on, YouTube? Alright, cool. But we just left Cool Kicks and then we went into Cookies. And my girlfriend bought me some shoes for my birthday. I just went and parked around the corner to free parking because the little meter was tweaking. So we just about to go back to Melrose and start walking down a little bit farther, go Foot Locker and shit, because we need to get some forces. A little bit of shopping set, then we're going to go get some food. Get active tomorrow, because tomorrow's my birthday.
We got to figure out what we doing tomorrow, for real.
For real?
Yeah, for real. Tonight, we have to really sit down and figure out what we're going to do. So we don't have no confusion, no nothing.
Yeah. And I'm sorry if this video is ass because I got this big ass camera and this motherfucker got my arm tired. She got my vlogging camera. I let her use it so she can start her channel. What's going on, YouTube, man? We back in the B&B. We been back. We ate some food. We got some tacos. I got some steak tacos. She got some burrito tacos. And then, yeah, y'all see what stores we went to. We went to a couple stores off camera just because I didn't bring my camera because the battery was low. But we gonna get into everything I got. So, let's get into it. So, not the first thing we... We got it. We went to Cool Kicks.
Oh, that was the first store.
No,
that
was the second store because we went to Bape. Went to Cool Kicks. My girl got me some shoes because I was looking at these shoes. She seen I liked them. And she was like, I'll get them for you. So I was like, come on, let's do it. But I seen these on the shelf. I seen a brand new pair. They wanted $300. But I just got a used pair for $180. And I didn't even have to pay for it. So they was free. And they damn near, they used, but they clean as fuck. Oh, shit. I don't know how y'all can see it, if y'all can see it, but they super clean. And they came with the box and everything. Got the hang tag and everything. So I'm happy I got them. We had went to Shoe Palace. And then I got these drones. It's crazy. Yellow, gray, and white, and black.
He's in his dad's shoe era.
Yeah, I'm in my dad's shoe era right now. I ain't gonna lie. More about comfort nowadays. I'm getting old.
Boy, please.
Oh, what time is it? Is it my birthday?
No, not yet.
Well, it's my birthday where I come from, so I'm getting old. You know, I just turned 20. No, I'm just playing. I turned 20 in an hour and a half Cali time. So I'm excited for that. Got these little dad shoes, man. I might wear them tomorrow for my birthday. It's either those or these. These have been repainted, so that's why the sparkles or the speckles is bogus as hell. Don't mind that. I'm gonna fix them up. Or I might try to find a pair of these if I can.
Yeah, because then you can match me.
Yeah, then I can match her because she's wearing them tomorrow.
What? We forgot to do the first day.
It's good. Them outfits was lucky weak.
So?
Shit, we gonna step on next tomorrow. And then the second pair of shoes I got from Shoe Palace. I've been wanting this shoe for so long. Y'all don't even know. It's the Jordan 2 Loaf Women's. I think they made these the Concord Blues or something. I don't even know, but I've been wanting them. I got these for a steal. Guess how much I paid for these?
I don't know.
These were $77.
$77.
That's the only reason I bought them. If they was normal retail, I not bought them. And they had my size.
What? They're
ugly? What they look like to you?
I don't know.
She be hating, but I had to grab them. Some all-white Air Force Ones. I needed to get a fresh pair for my couple of my outfits. Nothing crazy.
I hate breaking in new Air Forces.
I know. We gonna have to get some
Force Ones. I'm gonna be walking around looking crazy.
You gonna be alright.
Yeah.
Okay, so we went to that's an awful lot of cough syrup. You know, you dig. But I just picked up a shirt from there.
It's so nice.
Airhead shirt. If you know, you know. This motherfucker was hella bread, but it is what it is. This bitch hard. I can't wait to put it on. And then we got two lemonades also. So
for $10.
Yeah, $10 a bottle of itty bitty bottle of lemonade.
Diabetes.
It was hella sweet, so I think it's for the cough syrup. You dig? But
diabetes.
Yeah, definitely diabetes. That's what I got from there. Another thing my girl bought me. I was literally reaching in my bag for my money, and she already paid for the shit. Went to Hat Club, got me a little fitted hat. I'm about to start wearing hats again.
It's nice.
Yeah, it's black.
And they already had an account for me on file because I had ordered a couple hats for Bay before.
Yeah.
But like online.
Got the patch on the side, green brown.
And I got me some Bay today. Show your boy the Bay now.
We got the Bay. They gave me this little ass bag. Got the vape. I got a vape keychain. I'm cool. Let me take it out.
So they can see.
I got a vape keychain. Didn't say that on that side. I'm gonna put my car key on it when I get back in town. Car content coming back when I come back in town for sure. I'm gonna get my car back right, start building it again. I got a vape shirt, just a pink head on the back, pink head on the front, I think. This for one of my outfits I'm gonna wear later this week. And then we went to No Jumpers pop-up store. They didn't have the shirt I wanted in stock, so I just got a hat instead. Say No Jumper with the little logo on it. And then I got a bunch of stickers. And then outside of Cool Kick, this guy had his clothing brand out there. Just posted up. I got a hat. It says Stay Yourself with a heart on it.
Study Yourself.
Oh, Study Yourself with a heart on it. And then my girl got a shirt that says Mind Peace Woke on it. And that's the actual brand's name is Mind Peace Woke on Instagram. So just go get them a follow. I'm gonna put his Instagram in the bio too, or the description. So make sure y'all go follow him. Make sure y'all go follow me. Make sure you go follow her. All the ads are gonna be in the description. I appreciate y'all for tuning in like always. Yeah, we just went shopping today. Tomorrow's my birthday, so we gonna be on Lit Vibes tomorrow. I don't know what we're doing, but we're going to figure it out. So I'm going to catch y'all tomorrow.